Hey guys, this is Anjali and you are watching Tech Dad. In today's video, we are going to compare between Realme C15 versus Realme Narzo. And we will discuss which one is better in camera, performance, display, body of the devices, features, communication chips and about the prices. And in the end of the video, I will tell you which one is better according to me. So watch this video till the end. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Let's start with the main feature of the devices, that is camera. Let's start with the rear camera of the devices. Realme C15 have quad camera setup, 13 megapixel of wide camera, 8 megapixel of ultra wide camera, 2 megapixel of black and white camera and 2 megapixel of depth sensor. And about Narzo 10, it also have quad camera setup, 48 megapixel of wide camera, 8 megapixel of ultra wide camera, 2 megapixel of micro camera and 2 megapixel of depth sensor. So the winner here is Realme Narzo because of 48 megapixel of wide camera sensor. And about the front camera of the devices, C15 have 8 megapixel of wide camera and Narzo have 16 megapixel of wide camera. So without a doubt, the winner here is Narzo because of 16 megapixel of wide camera. Let's talk about the camera features of the devices. Both of the devices have LED flash, HDR and panorama. So it's a tie here. And about the video recording options in the devices, C15 can shoot 1080p video, but Narzo can shoot 4K video and 1080p video with gyroelectronic image stabilization option. So the winner here is Realme Narzo because of 4K recording option. Moving to the performance of the devices, let's start with the operating system of the devices. Both of the devices have Android 10 support, so it's a tie here. And about the user interface of the devices, both of the devices have Realme UI, so again it's a tie here. Let's talk about the processor of the devices. C15 have Helio G35 processor and Narzo have Helio G90T, which is pretty good for gaming. So the winner here is Realme Narzo because it have faster processing speed. And about the GPU of the devices, C15 have Power VR and Narzo have Mali G76. So the winner here is Realme Narzo because it can give you more lag-free gaming experience. Let's talk about the clock speed of the devices. Realme C15 can clock at 2.3 GHz based on octa-core processor and Realme Narzo can clock at 2.05 GHz based on octa-core chipset. So the winner here is C15 because of faster clock speed. And about the RAM variants of the devices, C15 have 3 and 4GB of RAM options and Narzo have 4GB of RAM option. So the winner here is Realme Narzo because it have low latency than C15. Let's talk about the internal storage options of the devices. C15 have 64GB of storage option and Realme Narzo have 128GB. So the winner here is Realme Narzo because of bigger storage and high reading and writing speed. And about the external storage options of the devices, both of the devices have micro SDXC dedicated card slot option. So it's a tie here. Moving to the display features of the devices, both of the devices have 6.5 inches of water drop notch display. So it's a tie here. And about the screen to body ratio of the devices, C15 have 81.7% and Realme Narzo have 84.1%. So the winner here is Realme Narzo because of bigger ratio. Let's talk about the screen resolution of the devices. C15 have HD plus display and Realme Narzo have full HD plus display. So the winner here is Realme Narzo. And about the display type of the devices, both of the devices have IPS LCD but Realme Narzo have 90Hz of refresh rate. So the winner here is Realme Narzo. Let's talk about the thickness of the devices. C15 have 9.8mm of thickness and Realme Narzo have 8.9mm of thickness. So the winner here is Realme Narzo because of slimmer body. Talking about the weight of the devices, C15 have 209 grams of weight and Narzo have 191 grams of weight. So the winner here is Narzo because of lighter body weight. And about the protective glass of the devices, both of the devices comes with Gorilla Glass 3 protection. So it's a tie here. Let's talk about the build quality of the devices. Both of the devices have plastic back with plastic frame. So it's a tie here. And about the SIM support of the devices. Both of the devices have dual nano SIM support. So it's a tie here. Moving to the some of the main features of the devices. Let's start with the fingerprint scanner in the devices. Both of the devices have rear mounted fingerprint scanner. So it's a tie. sensors of the devices. Both of the devices have accelerometer, proximity sensor and compass. But Narzo also have gyroscope, so it's a tie here. Let's talk about the battery capacity of the devices. C15 have 6000 mAh of battery and Narzo have 4300 mAh of battery. So the winner here is C15 because of bigger battery size. And about the charging speed of the devices. C15 have 18 watts of fast charging, but Narzo comes with 30 watts. So the winner here is Narzo because of fast battery charging speed. Let's talk about the loudspeakers of the devices. Both of the devices have normal speakers, so it's a tie here. And about the headphone jack of the devices. Both of the devices have 3.5mm of headphone jack, so again, it's a tie. Moving to the communication chips in the devices. Let's start with the wireless LAN of the devices. C15 have N generation of Wi-Fi and hotspot, and Realme Narzo have Wi-Fi AC, dual band Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi Direct and hotspot. So the clear winner here is Realme Narzo because of newer generation of Wi-Fi. And about the Bluetooth options of the devices. Both of the devices have 5th generation of Bluetooth, so it's a tie here. Let's talk about the positioning of the devices. Both of the devices have AGPS, GLONASS and BDS, so it's a tie here. And about the USB port of the devices. C15 have micro USB 2.0 with USB OTG support. And about the Narzo have 2nd generation of Type-C connector with USB OTG support. So the winner here is Narzo because of Type-C connector. Moving to the price of the devices. In international market, C15 will be available from $170 and Narzo is available from $200. And in Indian market, C15 will be available from 12,000 rupees and Narzo is available from 12,000 rupees. The conclusion of the video is winner in camera is Narzo. In performance, the winner here is Narzo. In display, the winner here is Narzo. In the body segment, again, Narzo is the winner. In features of the devices, the winner here is Narzo. In communication chips, the gain, Narzo. And about the prizes, the winner is Narzo. So the decision is totally yours which device you like the most so far. And let me know in the comment below, what do you think, which one is better device for you. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you like our content, please like our video. Share this video and subscribe to our channel. Comments, what's your thoughts in the comment below. If you are watching this video on Facebook, please like our page Tech Dad. And if you are want to me follow on Instagram, here's my Instagram ID on the screen. This is Anjali and I will see you guys in the next one. Till then, bye.